Hello everybody, my name is Kiwi and welcome back to Disney Dreamlight Valley. So, we have just enough, just barely enough Dreamlight to unlock the Toy Story realm.
Oh,
and I really want to do
it.
So, here we are. Because behind this door you will find friendly living toys. Only you can use your Dreamlight to open this door. Well, maybe I shouldn't. Because I should probably unlock those other three biomes first. There's three more biomes left, but fuck it.
Pretty good, eh?
Stupendous, you unlocked the Toy Story realm.
Off with you now.
And I think that that's the only other one that I have that I can unlock. The rest of these don't have anybody. So, realm quest. Let's explore the Toy Story realm. I have so many. I was a little confused because I forgot that they went to Bonnie. I forgot all about that. And her room is such a mess, it might be a bit difficult to find all the secrets. You know, I'm supposed to go out there and talk to Buzz, but I don't want to quite yet. I don't like your plotting up there. Okay. I keep hitting the wrong buttons in this. And Remy is still asleep, so I can't give him this fucking pizza. So,
you're there. I'm in need of assistance.
Am I glad to see you? I'm afraid I'm in desperate need of assistance. Whoa, Buzz Lightyear! Wait a minute. You don't look like one of Bonnie's toys. I'm not a toy. I'm a limited edition Kiwi action figure. Impressive. And look at all those points of articulation. Bonnie's parents must have bought you recently. Okay, so I'm not really a toy, but I would like to help. My name's Kiwi. What do you help me? Well, I was in the middle of a very important rescue mission and suddenly, there's a secret. Oh, you're broken. I see. Are your batteries dying? Oh no. It's happening again. Well, it's happening again. My batteries are depleting. Now my electronic features are acting up. My voice box keeps trigger. And my laser won't stop firing off at random times. No need to worry though, it's just a light bulb. Say no more. Why don't you just stay here while I find you some new batteries? There should be spares around the room. Check over by the closet. Maybe near the. Over by the. What? There's no time. Search the room for AA batteries and try not to. And whatever you do, do not.
I appreciate that help.
Oh, yeah. Search the room for AA batteries. Well, I already saw one over there. By the closet. Oh, is he? Where's Woody? Gip.
I am Buzz Lightyear. I'm in need of assistance.
I sure hope these batteries work. Something's still not right. Maybe if I fiddle with the switch on his back, pull the switch to the right. Guess I was the wrong way. I'll switch him back. Feel this better. You have my gratitude. Now that we've solved that problem, what were you trying to say to me before? Oh, right. Bonnie, the child whose room this is, has gone on vacation with her family and left Woody and me behind on an important mission. But the mission, well, let's just say it did not proceed according to plan. Woody got knocked out the window while on reconnaissance. Woody got knocked out the window? We've got to rescue him. I'm way ahead of you, my friend, but I like your enthusiasm. I tried to help him get back inside, but the window slammed down and locked. Unfortunately, the latch is too high to reach. I was in the middle of executing a mission when my battery started to act up. Rescue mission? What were you planning? Do you see the race car tracks all around the room? Well, I was planning to build the track and launch a toy car at the latch on the window. If it's hit at precisely the right angle, it'll unlock and Woody can get back inside. There are just a few parts of the track left to put together. Would you care to assist me? Time to fly. I'll take that as a yes. Start by finding the rest of the pieces of the track. If you could bring them back to me once you've got them all, we can finish it together.
Roger that.
Why can't you do this yourself? You lazy toy. Ten? Is that? Oh, it's glue? Question mark? Kids' drawings are incredibly difficult. Man, this kid's room's a mess. And is she not gonna notice this when she gets back? Oh, look at that. Excuse me, penguin. What an inconveniently placed thing. Look, it's like Alice in Wonderland.
Where my baskets at, cuzzo?
Oh. I don't have them. Jeez. I don't know where these other two are. Like, I honestly don't. I can't walk up here. I don't see them. Bring the race car tracks to Buzz so he can repair the track. Here.
Hello.
Looks like you found all the pieces to the track. Good work. Now let's finish building it together. You did it! All the pieces of the track, of the race car track, are in place. Some of them aren't at the right height. What are we supposed to do now? Let me think. I've got it. We'll use the local vegetation to help us. Vegetation? Like plants? Mm-hmm. Precisely. There are some magic growing cactuses scattered around the room. Magic growing cactuses? What are those? Don't let the name fool you. They're not really magic, but they are quite a feat of engineering. They're small toy cactuses that Bonnie received as a gift. When you add water, they grow. If you place them under the race car tracks and a little liquid, they'll get all soggy and we'll have a real mess on our hands. They'll grow and lift up the race car tracks. Great idea.
Oh.
Exactly. You certainly have a knack for this kind of thing. However, there's one problem. The water. I'm not exactly a waterproof toy. My trusty watering can will take that. Don't worry. Let's find those magic cactuses.
Till we meet again.
Oh. See, I didn't see any of those. Those are magic growing cactuses. Literally, how? Wait, are you for real? Are you fucking serious? Oh, I don't want to drop anything. Whatever. Well, okay. Where's the last one? What? Are you fucking kidding me? No, I didn't need that. Oh, they need two. I see now. Hang on, I'm gonna grab my canola and my fucking tinkering parts. Okay.
Hello. Anything to report?
Do you have a status report? The track is in place at the right elevation. Excellent work. There's just one thing left to do. Take this toy car. Climb that ladder and push it along the track. With enough momentum, we should be able to unlock the window and safely.
I appreciate the help.
can I just walk on the track? Yeah, that's not how that would have worked at all. Talk to Woody near the window. On the bottom? Is he on the bottom? Ooh. What?
Howdy, hey.
Howdy, partner. He must be Kiwi. Guess I've got you to thank for helping Buzz unlock the window. Whatever it takes to help Toy in need, and I certainly appreciate it. Stop moving like that! Buzz said you got knocked out the window on some kind of mission. What were you doing?
Uh-huh.
Well, Bonnie's family's off on vacation, and she left us behind to take care of something for her. She wants to put on a play when she gets back. A play? What sort of play? With Bonnie's imagination, you never know. But she made a little farm out of pipe cleaners and ice pop sticks. And then she made a whole bunch of animals for us. For it out of construction paper. That's so cute. That's our Bonnie. She's a real creative kid. But wait, where's the farm? Well, Bonnie's farm got knocked over, and it broke. Pieces of it scattered all over the room. Wait a second. Did you knock it over? What? No! Buzz knocked it over when his wings popped out. And sure, maybe I happened to bump into him and accidentally pushed his wing button, but that doesn't matter now. What matters is Buzz and I decided to rebuild Bonnie's farm just how she left it. Seems like your plan isn't going too well. I want to help. That's great, because we could really use some help right about now. I think I might have some leaves stuck under my hat. Why don't you talk to Buzz and he'll brief you on the rest of the plan.
So long, partner.
Hello. Anything to report?
Woody filled me in on the situation. How are we going to put Bonnie's farm back together again? Well, I've been thinking. Bonnie made special blueprints that show exactly how she wanted it to look. But they're still taped up around the room. I didn't fucking read that. Impressive observational skills, Kiwi. There's just one problem. Some of them are hard to reach. Woody himself got himself knocked out the window trying to get them all. I could take pictures of all the drawings on my camera. Excellent idea. Then we'll look at the drawings and recreate the farm exactly the way Bonnie wants, using all the tools at your disposal, eh? Now that's it. Thinking like a space ranger. Just let me know as soon as you have all pictures of all the drawings.
I appreciate that.
Going to assume that is one. Okay. There was one in the closet. I don't think that's gonna be one. Can you stop it with the posing? Maybe that is this one. Fuck. No. People looking at these pictures must think that I'm like a 30-year-old woman who's inept in taking photos, because every single photo I've ever taken has to be a selfie of some sort.
Wow! Hello there.
I didn't want to talk to you.
Hello. Anything to report?
Excellent surveillance work. Now we can recreate Bonnie's farm exactly as she wants. Let's see. Yep, Bonnie has big dreams for this little settlement. Her drawings are quite detailed. Of course, we could add no, it would never work. What wouldn't work? I was just thinking we could improve on this design. We need more We'd need materials we won't find here in Bonnie's room. Some flowers, perhaps an adhesive bonding agent. I think I know where you could find all that. Come with me to Dreamlight Valley. Dreamlight Valley? Is that some sort of expensive playset? Or a themed family eatery like Pizza Planet? No. Dreamlight Valley is a new place for you to explore, a place where toys never get put in the attic. The most amazing village in the whole quadrant. Place where toys never really? Well, if you think it'll have the materials we need to help Bonnie, then I suppose I ought to visit. Go on a recon mission. Just wait here. I'll get a special command ship set up for you in the village. A real command ship. A real ship. Like in the animated short films Bonnie watches? Will it have a hyperdrive? It'll have a hyperactive hyperdrive? Then I can't wait to see it. What about you, Woody? Buzz's RV in Dreamlight. Why an RV? And of course, I'm gonna have to build it. Or I'm gonna have to pay for it, I should say. Not too big. It's supposed to be a ship of some kind. But it's not, but that's fine. Okay, how much? Look at him. Him and Minnie are in their respective, thingies.
Greetings, neighbor.
Buzz Lightyear is coming to our village on a top secret mission. He needs a special mobile to command center. $10,000. Hoo-hoo-wee. You will not find handiwork for this prize anywhere but McDuck Construction, and I know because I'm Scrooge McDuck.
Remember, time is money.
Well, okay, it'll take a while. But that is gonna be all for this video. Part 2 to this one will come soon. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you in my next video. Bye! I love you.
Everything changes.